see if that gets us where we want it to be. The little live token is up. Now let's see if I can find my own page. See. It looks like
we are live.
Okay. Okay, looks like we're live. I have no idea if anybody's watching or joined. We're a few minutes early. Oh, some folks have joined. I'm going to try and keep it so I can see your comments down here, or at least see that people are joining. So we thought, we had so much fun doing music last night, that we would do some Irish tunes tonight, because it's just not St. Paddy's Day if we don't play some Irish music. So I think...
Actually, can you see the comments?
I can.
Okay.
And I can see how many people are on here. So... I don't know, we're competing with a lot of things tonight.
I know, that's okay.
All right, so we're going to start out by playing... This is the first Irish song I ever learned. I learned it with Rick Smith from a Danny Doyle tape I bought at Pensac War in 1985 or 6. And this is called... Step It Out, Mary. And it helps if I put the capo on the right.
Yes, it does.
One, two, three, four. Yeah. I'm not sure.
What?
Oh, that's the that is not the live stream. So we can't actually see the live stream?
I guess not.
That was the that was the 7-second video that wasn't really what we were looking for. Which, oh, wait a minute, maybe I'm incorrect.
Are there comments?
Oh yeah, well we're live, but I can't see the comments. Are you kidding me? Ah, there we go.
Turn down the sound though.
Okay, let me turn the sound off on this one here so we don't get feedback. Awesome. Thank you guys so much. It's so nice to see some of you.
Guinness.
So if you have a tasty...
Awesome. Thank you guys so much. It's so nice to see some of you. Guinness.
I don't know why the turning it to mute didn't work. So we're having a Guinness, whatever you're drinking on your St. Paddy's Day, enjoy it. We have collected a lot of Guinness glasses over the years. All right, so we'll play something a little slower.
Not a lot.
If Brian Kay, our fiddler from Finton, is on, I am missing your schmaltzy mandolin, friend. I don't know what to do when I don't have you and Ryan playing on this song.
And we haven't worked on these songs together, so.
These are all songs from that I play in my band Fintan, and I sing all of them, but I'm not used to singing them so much by myself. But we're doing another good traditional Irish piece. This is well known. We play it in the band. We play it in the SCA. It's a tune called The Irish Rover. And while we can't hear you singing back, it's got a very easy sing-along chorus. So I'll just do it a little bit for you. And if you want to sit there at your computers and sing your hearts out, we'd love that. So the chorus is, fare thee well, my pretty blue-eyed girl. I must sail away. two, three, four. In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the Coquelicore. Down below in the home was a cargo of Ritz for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd a by creating a Facebook event, which was Drew Nicholson's suggestion, a whole lot more people knew we were doing this. So thank you all for joining us tonight. For folks who maybe don't necessarily know who we are or necessarily know why we're doing this. So in the real world, I'm Pat. This is Mary.
Hi.
We live in Fairborn, and I have a band called Fintan that plays Irish pub music, and we aren't getting to play this year for the first time in 17 years. Additionally, in the SCA, I'm William.
I'm Isolde.
And we were king and queen not too long ago, and we've been in the SCA most of our lives. So from wherever you're joining us, welcome, welcome. So as we are having our drinks, we could do a song about a drink. We're going to do a song about one of our favorite drinks. It's called A Johnny Jump Up. And a Johnny Jump Up is a pint of hard cider with two shots of Jameson's Irish whiskey in it. And you really can't tell that there's whiskey in it. And really, this drink should probably be called Johnny Falls Down on the Floor and Stays There for Quite Some Time. So we'll do a little Johnny Jump Up for you. One, two, three. I'll tell you a story that happened to me. One day as I went down to yawn by the sea, the sun it was bright, the day it was warm. Says I, a quiet pint wouldn't do me no harm. Went to the barman, said give me a stout. Said the barman, I'm sorry, all the beer is sold out. Try whiskey or vodka, 10 years in the wood. Says I, I'll try cider, I've heard that it's good. Oh never, never, never. Going to do too many more songs because we know that there's like, I think the Dropkick Murphys are on, Ken and Lisa Theriot are on, there's all kinds of people on doing music, but We got a request after yesterday's live stream to play a tune called The Galway Girl. So again, I think I'll be seriously missing Mark Reinemann's whistle and Brian's mando, but it's a nice easy tune.
Are we skipping the bridge?
There is no bridge. Yeah, we're not going to play the bridge. We're not going to play the bridge. We're just going to do the verses. 1, 2, 3, 4. Short without all the extra pieces parts. All of your kind comments are much appreciated. We never know what you're going to get with something like this. So this next song is dedicated to a friend of ours on Facebook. Lost her husband, Dan McLowry, and he wanted an Irish wake, and we're all on lockdown, so we can't do that. But we're going to dedicate a song to him, and he wanted it to be something fun. So probably the most fun song I can think of is Whiskey in the Jar. I've played this song quite literally all over this hemisphere, including sitting out on a pier in Jamaica, and everybody started dancing. So I hope Michelle's watching, and this is for Dan, a little bit of Whiskey in the Jar. 1, 2, 3. As I was going on, thank you. some of you were clapping. We probably got time. We could do two more songs. You want to maybe add in one?
We could.
You want to do the Moonshiner? That's pretty
easy.
We
could do it. I could probably follow along on that.
Okay, so we had planned to just play from 8:30 to 9 so folks could... Hi, Sarah. I just saw your... I can see the occasional note over here on my iPad, but like we're just a little too far away. I know that there's bunches of you out there. So we're adding an extra song in. I'm going to... Actually, I think the Moonshiners... That's in the Hoot book, isn't it?
Yes, it is in the Hoot book.
The Moonshiners... M-O-O. Yeah, we could like learn to spell. Hey, there it is. All right. So do a little moon. Yes, we're always this goofy. It's just the way it goes.
Oh, you have an introduction on yours. Mine doesn't have an introduction.
It's exactly this. Oh.
Mine doesn't have an introduction.
It's just. That's it. And then we sing. Okay, so we're going to sing the chorus. This is a good drinking song. This is one that we always try and do in our Fintan sets. Gets everybody drinking, gets everybody swaying. And then, so, play for you. This is called The Moonshiner, largely made famous, I believe, by the Clancy Brothers and Tommy Makem. So it's like, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Now, as I recall, this probably isn't in my game. I'm a rambler, I'm a choices. Okay, so I know some of you haven't been on that long, but for everybody who joined us tonight, we just wanted to try and do a little something for St. Paddy's, and then you can wander off to other pursuits, but it's not, so we have a saying in Fintan, in the band, it is not St. Paddy's Day if we don't play the Wild Rover. So this is the This is the No, Nay, Never song, and I hope that everybody there will be singing and clapping like a bunch of crazed fools in your computer rooms or from wherever you are watching, because this is absolutely, this is what St. Paddy's Day is to us. And we did at least get to play at Peaches in Yellow Springs, and we got to play at Molly's down in Covington on Saturday, but then everything got shut down, and so first time in 17 St. Paddy's Days we did not play on St. Paddy's Day. So I wonder where my footrest went.
Okay. Right on your foot.
Yeah, I got the school footrest. I ought to be using it. So we're going to finish up tonight with the Wild Rover, and feel free to sing along wherever you are. And we hope that you've enjoyed this, and that while all of this is going on, and especially while the SCA is canceling all of its events, we might try and do some music once a week, and we'll keep you posted. So if you see a Facebook event, since we're off now of SCA events, at least until the end of April, I think we're going to find our way to try and do something once a week. And who knows who might join us. We might not be on total quarantine here. Maybe some local musicians might come by for a song or two. So, the Wild Rover, here we go, everybody. I hope you have a great St. Paddy's Day, or had a great St. Paddy's Day, and go on and go listen to other musics and enjoy life, and we'll see you soon. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Aaron just wanted. And I never will play the Wild Rover no more, and it's done. I don't know if folks... it says people are watching, so I don't know if it repeats that people are continuing to watch. Yeah, we've gone a little
bit. Yeah, we've gone a little
bit. So, do you guys want to hear one more song before we shut it down? Some of you I know just joined, and if you'd like us to play...
Somebody did a heart. I think it was a yes.
That's Joyce, my lifelong friend, Joyce Bentley, who was in a pretty bad car accident this week and walked away. We are very, very happy that you are not hurt. Just tuned in from the other show. All right, we can do one more song. Let's see, what do we got on the list here? Let's see. We could do, Leaving of Liverpool is a ballad. I wouldn't normally end on a ballad, but this is a super pretty song.
And I know it.
And she knows it. We're going to do one last song, we promise. That's it. But this was one of the earliest songs I learned. And a lot of us who live in the Dayton area learned of Irish music from... hey, Matt Vogt, how are you, man? Been a little while. We learned music from a band called Fannigan's Isle. And sadly, both of the band members are deceased. But they left a great legacy of Irish music in Dayton, and a whole lot of folks remember, any of my Dayton friends probably remember us going to McGuffey's House of Draft to sit all day from 8 to 8 and listen to Fannigan's Isle and go and use the nastiest bathrooms in all of Dayton. But this was a song that Rick Fannin always sang, and... it's called The Leaving of Liverpool, and it's one of my favorites, and Mary knows it. So we're going to do one more song for you all tonight. Here we go, Leaving of Liverpool.
Yeah.
thank you, everybody. Have a good night. We love you all, and we will see you back for a live stream probably next Wednesday night or
next Wednesday.
Next Wednesday sounds good. So take good care. Hug your loved ones, and thanks again for joining us for a little music on St. Paddy's.
Night.